right. So, important announcement video, because I need to get this out now so you have plenty of time to get your tickets and memberships, whatever. I will be giving a panel at Kumoricon 2022. I do not have the date and time as yet. I will do a short announcement video separate from the regular month Wednesday video once I have a finalized date. Or actually, I will have it on my social media profile. So if you are not following me on Twitter, do so. My Twitter is twitter.com/count0or or count_0or. I will have the text for that on screen, so you can find it there as well. Also, I'll put this up on the put that on the Breaking It All Down official Facebook page and on my Tumblr and Mastodon. So I'm doing a panel on panel title is Anime at 33 and a Third, collecting anime soundtracks on vinyl for Bacchus. Since nobody has trademarked since nobody has trademarked for Bacchus as opposed to for Idiots or for Dummies or for the Complete Idiot or for Dummies yet. Well, that. You know what I mean? The only checker is for Dummies and Idiot's Guide have been trademarked. For Bacchus has not, to my knowledge. So, in any case, I'm doing a panel on collecting anime soundtracks on vinyl. This is also going to be covering some basic introductory stuff introductions to record collecting, picking out a record player, that sort of thing. But all before getting into some fun stuff on as far as collecting anime soundtracks for anime. So that is something to look forward to. And again, on follow my social media, I will have an announcement as to when the panel is. I don't think I'll be able to record it. I'm not set up for that as yet. So what I will try to do is, after I've given the panel, probably late a month or two down the line or something like that, I will see about doing a video version of the panel. Since it's copyright light enough that I should be okay on YouTube. It's not like I'm playing music or anything. Plus, I'll be able to incorporate any stuff from questions that I receive at the panel. So if at the panel you have a question and the response is, that's a good question, I don't know, I'll be able to research it and provide that information in the video version a little down the road. So again, panel name is Anime at 33 and a Third, or is in the title, collecting anime soundtracks on vinyl for Bacchus. And that will be I don't know what room yet, and I don't know what, don't have official time yet. They're probably not going to give me a big room because I don't think it's going to get that much clout. But I don't know, but it's like, I mean, I'm a first time panelist. Nobody gives a first time panelist the big room unless they are a big name. And I am not that. So that's what to look forward to. Hopefully I will see some of you there. If you are a fan of the channel, please feel free to come up and say hi after the panel. I will not be at Portland Retro Gaming Expo by the time this video goes up. PRGE will have passed. Mainly just partially because I'm starting a new job, partially also because they're not requiring masks or proof of vaccinations. And I got COVID not too long ago, but I don't want to tempt the fates. Also, I mean, I'm fully vaccinated. I did get a breakthrough infection, but I don't want to tempt the fates. So that is currently the plan. So I look forward to seeing you, hopefully, at Kumo this year. again, feel free to say hi.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.